Hey guys, welcome back to MJ Builds. So today I have another mock review. So this is actually not part of my city. This was just a fun little mock that I've been wanting to do for a while. So this is like an aquarium or under the water scene. So this is our newest mock. It actually didn't take that long, like 2 days maybe, not even. So it's surrounded by glass, and the back wall, it's complete rock. We just wanted to add that little detail. We used snot bricks for that. So if we take off the roof, you can see it a little bit better. You can see that we have some fish on the wall, a school of fish. And we also have a deep sea diver there. He is actually diving for chilies, but we'll get to that in a minute. So there's more fishies over here with the big vines growing up the side of the wall. And here are the chilies. So these are the magical underwater chilies. I don't actually know why I put them in there. I was just kind of obsessed with how cute they were. So the black one is actually really magical. If you find it, you can sell it. So we also tried to add in a bunch of different aquatic plants. And some of them are a little crazy, like this one. But other ones, they're kind of simple. Like these ones, we just put a few leaves with the thorns growing out of them. That was super simple. And these got the idea from LEV Toys. She did hers a little bit different, though. And there's a little bit more of the chilies. Oh, and those are the weird plants right there. Some other plants. A vine with a unicorn horn. We also have the spiky plant back here, which is another one of my favorites. Pretty cool. And I also love this vine because of the colors. I just love those. Also, we have some seaweed back there on the wall. And you can see the rock work and all the snot brick. We used a lot of snot. It took forever to get that wall done because how much detail and rocks we wanted to put in. Bunch of different plants in here. We wanted to add plants to give it more life and make it look more like a coral reef or something like that. And this is probably one of my favorites so far. So the rock piece are actually burps, and this, it means big ugly rock piece. And this is a lerp, a little ugly rock piece. And I don't actually think they're ugly. I think they're really pretty. Not pretty, but like nice detail work and good for rock. So in the back, it's just a plain gray wall with a crab in there hoarding some crystals. So we wanted to add a little something to it because the wall back here would just be plain gray. And you can see where we put all the snot bricks. So that's pretty much it. So there's an overall look. I love the way this turned out. Like I mentioned, it was probably my favorite one. One of the favorite mocks that we've done so far on this channel. I just love all the colors, the details, and the light, the life to it. So if you like it just as much, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Bye!